Here in Michigan, the 99th state legislature gets underway this afternoon. Representatives will be sworn in by Chief Justice Stephen Markam. Reps will then move to their seats where they will adopt the new House rules and elect a Speaker of the House. The swearing-in ceremony starts at noon at the state Capitol building in downtown Lansing.